If we import DWG blocks to ArchiCAD and then re-export them without editing, ArchiCAD can store the original block so unmodified DWG blocks remain intact. Let's open this DWG file called Original AutoCAD in AutoCAD. This file represents a hotel room with a couple of AutoCAD plumbing fixtures in the bathroom. These fixtures are AutoCAD blocks with editable attributes. Let's close this file in AutoCAD and open it in ArchiCAD. Let's select the file, File Special, DXF DWG Translation Setup menu command. Let's select the 4 editable import translator from the list. Click the Duplicate button to create a copy and click the Rename button to rename the newly created translator. Enter 05 Preserve Original Data for the name and click the Rename button. Let's select the drawing unit settings and check the checkbox on the right and choose meter for the value. Let's choose the open options in the left and select the library parts from the first pop-up for AutoCAD blocks. By choosing the save option on the left, we can select the AutoCAD file format that's needed. Let's select 2010 now. Switch to the custom functions, open extras on the left side of the dialog, and click the Reload Functions button on the right. Let's extend the DWG PLN DWG Round Trip support and check the Store Original Blocks checkbox. Let's do the same, selecting the Save Extras Custom function on the left and click the Save Settings and Close button to close the dialog. Let's select the File, Open command. Choose the DWG file format from the pop-up. Choose the Preserve Original Data Translator and open the previously closed original AutoCAD DWG file. Let's accept and click OK on the appearing partial open dialog and click the Do Not Change button on the Import dialog box to continue the process. As we can see, the same content opens just as it did in AutoCAD earlier. Let's select one of the objects and open the Object Settings dialog. All AutoCAD attributes are available and editable on the Parameter tab page. Click Cancel to leave the dialog. We will change the floor plan geometry. With the Marquee tool, select the left side of the hotel room and stretch it 800 millimeters to the left. Activate the File, Save As, menu command. Select the DWG file format and the Preserve Original Data Translator. Enter Saved in ArchiCAD for the name and click the Save button. Switch back to AutoCAD and open this file. Let's select one of the blocks and enter the attribute editor. As we can see, all the AutoCAD attributes were preserved after the round trip. Also, notice that the original insertion points of blocks in the AutoCAD model have been preserved, so blocks will be inserted in the same position as their original starting point. In this way, consultants working in ArchiCAD can edit parts of the imported DXF or DWG file and then export it back without overwriting the unchanged blocks.